Today we're going to talk about your unique talents. What makes you awesome? And we're going to do that through the lens of our strengths, interests, and values. Now these may be three words that you've heard before, but not anything that you've put together. For a lot of people, knowing what they want to do when they grow up is a really tough question to answer. But we're hoping that by breaking it down into some bite-sized pieces, you can better explain what it is that you might want to do in the future, looking at your strengths, your interests, and your values. So, first thing we want you to do is go ahead and take your whiteboard or piece of paper and just divide it into three sections. Label those sections S, I, and V for strengths, interests, and values. And as we go through this activity, you're going to go ahead and write your strengths, your interests, and your values in each column. So the first column that we're going to look at is strengths. So strengths are some things that you're really, really good at. And usually these are more like character traits. So what are some things that just come natural to you? Maybe you're very responsible. Maybe you're kind or funny. Just some things that people notice about you that make you stand out. Our next category, I, is for interests. What are some things that you're interested in? For most people, this is the easiest one for them to fill out. What are things that you like to do? So if you have free time after school, maybe it's your favorite subject. What are some things that really interest you? This might be a great place for you to start thinking about what you want to do for work. Our last column, V, is for values. What are some things that are really, really important to you? So this might be things like your family, your friends, free time. You might also want to be thinking about what you want to do for work. Where do you want to work? Do you want to work inside? Do you want to work outside? Do you want to be able to dress casual? Do you want to dress fancy? Maybe you want to have to wear a uniform every day so you don't have to think about what you want to wear. Be thinking about what are some values to you? What is important in your future work? So now that you've identified your strengths, your interests, and your values, you know your unique talents. These are really what make you, you. They make you unique. They make you stand apart from other people. You have your strengths, you have your interests, and you have your values. And hopefully you can align that to a future career where all of those three things are met and you can really be happy. And going to work doesn't feel like a job. It feels like you're doing the thing that you love and you're getting paid for it. How awesome is that?